can't see you doing that.
I know, that's why I'm doing it off camera.
A to the H to the oi to the oi. Ahoy hoy.
Oi hoy. Do you really just do that?
I was being street.
The only street you should be on is one you've been kicked out of. Ahoy hoy hoy.
He's Straw.
He's Parker.
Together we are
the
Battle Hammer. Yeah, we are.
I've cut the top of Parky's head off, which is quite good because there's nothing in there anymore.
Feast on the juicy innards.
There's no juicy innards. Well, these, this way, it looks like you've almost got a normal head with that bloody great forehead of yours. How are ya?
I'm alright.
Not you, then. It's Friday.
It is.
That's why we're playing Sniped.
Sniped? What's that, Straw?
I don't know. What is that, Parker?
Dun, dun, dun.
That looks like a Dark Deeds card.
It does look like the Art from a Dark Deeds
card. So what have we got the Art from a Dark Deeds card here?
Well, thanks to Mark Gibbons and the people at Dark Deeds, we have been immortalised in card form.
Look at that! That's Parky! Look at his little face! Oh, does he look sweet? Oh, that's some other bloke! Oh, that's me!
Looking like a right psychopath. Just like real life.
We're crazies! We're on a card! How fucking cool is that?
We could not be happier.
Well, we could. We could have a signed copy.
Made of gold.
Made of gold.
With diamonds and copper where our eyes would be.
Anyway, happy Guild Ball Friday.
Yeah, time for Guild Ball.
Time for Guild Ball. We haven't played Guild Ball in a while, even though you've been seeing videos each week. Those were a batch load that we had from ages ago.
Right.
I think I've only got two, maybe three left now to put up. So we thought we'd better play some Guild Ball, and we thought we'd have a quick game with some of the newbies.
Yeah, because we've had three new players released, was it last weekend,
yep.
I think? Which was Crucible for the Alchemists, who I will be using in this team.
Locus. Boo! Locus for the Engineers, which I shall be using in this team. Unfortunately, they're both unpainted, so you can see them.
Yeah.
So it's all part of my cunning plan to take over the world.
Yeah.
And we've also got Seasoned Brisket.
Seasoned Brisket, who I'm really looking forward to giving a go, just to see what she's like.
Slut.
Because I've heard a little bit about her. I mean, obviously we know what she can do from her card, but I mean, from the way people are talking at the moment, it seems to be like she's good, she's fun, she's not invulnerable.
Well, that's like, good, surely.
Yeah, yeah, totally. And I'm, you know, I'm happy with that. I'm happy with a good, fun captain who's just good and fun.
Hmm. So, Engineers and Alchemists.
Yeah.
I've got the Velocity, standard version. I've got Locus, the big chap. Let's see what he can do today. Ratchet, Ballista. I know, what's wrong with me?
Dirty.
Salvo and Mother.
And I've got a team of Alchemists that I don't normally play.
Yeah, I'm looking at this team and going, oh, I don't know what they do.
So I've got Midas, Naja for the first ever time, Venin, Original Catalyst, Crucible, and for a little bit of Union Tickle, Harry the Hat.
Boo!
So no Vitriol.
Yay!
Which is weird, and I feel uncomfortable already. I was going through and I worked it all out and I was like, yeah, I'm happy with where's Vitriol.
Where's my goal threat?
Where's well, that's hopefully that's Midas.
So,
and I've got no. What I'm hoping with this team is that I like it enough to play it again because it's.
It looks shenaniganery.
But the other Alchemist team that I would normally play is a completely different lineup. So if I can have two completely different lineups, not necessarily a tournament nine, but it's just then you're getting more use out of one team.
Yeah.
Which is always
completely
good.
Completely understand it. So we're playing on this amazing. Proper mat.
Neoprene mouse mat jobby mat from Deep Cut Studios with our own Battle Hammer emblazoned on it, thanks to Martin Thirlwell who helped come up with the design for that. So cheers to everyone involved.
On and scenery, again.
Uedo stuff.
By Red Beam Designs.
Which is really nice. It's great to just,
it's
you
perfect.
Know,
it's
to whack
perfect.
Out on a table.
Hey!
Blob. It's all there. Mm. You've got everything. You've got barriers. You've got obstacles. You've got rough ground, fast ground. There are trees as well if you want to put trees on.
And they are
no space.
They are also doing sets for other things as well. They're just about to release a sort of weird western set which you could use for Malifaux or Wild West Exodus or anything like that. They do a sort of modern day one for like Batman-y kind of things as well. So yeah, that's all good. Someone said we should play Batman because they want to hear our views on it and our voices. I think it was Luke Foster.
Oh, I know. Yeah, it was, wasn't it? But it does mean you doing the voice of Harley Quinn, and that's just wrong on all of the levels.
Hey there, Mr. P. You haven't got any of them, have you?
But I'll have to get some now, won't I?
Yeah, because I've got Batman and Harley and all of her crew. And Chris has got pedo.
Yeah, he's got
Captain Pedo.
And you, the Mad Hatter. Because funny story was that he was like, "Yeah, Mad Hatter sounds cool." You know, he got his mum to buy him, I think, didn't he, as a present? And then it's like, yeah, but you know, like he's after Alice. Like the Mad Hatter's totally. I mean, obviously there's different versions, but the darker version is he's like a torpedo. Like, oh.
All right. Yeah. Uncle Touchy. So,
didn't Grant get some as well? Or did he just get Batman for you?
No, he got Batman and Joker for us, didn't he? So, yeah.
Right.
So there you go.
Let's go.
That's giggity good, 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 good.
It's me to giggity go first.
Yes.
So
And you've already played one of your cards.
I have played one of my cards. I had the Kickscatter shenanigany one, and it went from about there to about there. Woo-hoo! So, you know, no huge difference, really. So I'm going to begin at the beginning, which is a fine place to begin. I want to be... So we're immediately going to go in with the widgets, because I want to make sure I'm getting this right.
Oh, widgety widget. And where did you get these from?
We've got these from Frozen Forge.
Yes.
Little measurement doodads.
Obviously in the correct colour. There is no other colour. And what's happening next week for Riot Parky on
next
Saturday?
It's Stay Hammered. Be there or... Well, well probably or don't be there because...
Be there or be somewhere a lot more interesting.
Yeah.
And what is Stay Hammered?
It's a tournament that... A Guild Ball tournament that we are helping to run / orgify.
Us idiots.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I've got a real bad feeling about this. All I can say is thank Christ there's a bar there.
No.
At £3 a pint.
Not that. I mean the measuring. I think I might have not measured it correctly. Which would be bad. So I'm going to snap the ball when I get to there. So that's 1 point for sprint. I sprint 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Which will put me there.
There's no line of sight, is there?
Yeah, there is.
Is there?
Yeah. I'm just...
Laser!
Aha! Cool, I am in range.
Boo! Well, it's no good up there, is it?
So, whew, lucky. So I am going to move to there. So I've sprant. I've got a point left. I will activate the thing. What he does is that thing.
Molten body or something stupid.
Yeah, melting body. So it suffers poison.
Uh-huh.
And it gives him +1 armor. So he's now falls 2. And he's going to spend this point. Pass the ball to Midas because he's got an 8-inch kick for some reason.
Wow.
It's only 2-8, but it's 8, so that's cool. So, 2 dice, leading and 4.
And it begins.
And it begins.
Wah, so, wah, wah.
Oh, that's bad on so many levels.
That's why you're not in the team a lot, Venning.
Yeah.
Balls up.
So,
fuckity fucker.
The whole thing worked out and everything. So, green for direction.
6-3. That's going to hit the wall.
It will, yes, you're right. So it would be about there. So it will just kind of donk there. I mean, that's about as far, so it's out of me. Oh, well, bugger.
Yeah, so it won't be a snap, can't snap back to you, can it? No. Oh, well, that's... Shitty Parky.
That is very unfortunate. I might as well tell you now, seems I can't do any of the things. So he can do snap. He can do teamwork actions for one less. So I'd get the free dodge to there ish.
Uh-huh.
So I could quite happily be in range for a shot next turn,
mm.
which would be good. But obviously I now cannot do that.
Mm.
Ah well.
Yeah.
Would you like a goal, sir?
I don't think she. Oh, she might be able to. She's got a move of 8. 1 point to do acrobatics. So that gives her an extra 2 inches. That's 10. So I need to be at least there to snap said ball as we go. Which is plenty of out of view, which is lovely, so I can actually turn a little bit more. So I could whooshy whoosh whoosh to there.
Mm-hmm.
A kick is 8.
So all you need is some momentum.
Yeah, that's the problem. That's the problem.
Because Midas has got unpredictable movement.
Yeah.
As well.
So we could attempt to bounce off of Venin, but he's got 4 and 2 now, hasn't
yeah,
he?
And he's in cover.
And he's in cover. So I might try something different. How's about that then? La 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 la. Okay, so I'm gonna try something a little bit different. We're gonna go with Locus.
Oh,
shenanigans! So he is going to move. Maybe I'll give him. Didn't give him enough. Oh, that's a cock muncher.
Do you want to say you did?
No, I didn't. It's fine. I didn't think the ball was going to end up there any bloody way. So if I move to there.
Oh, so it's got. It costs 2 to do, does it?
Yeah. Yeah, it's 2 to do remote control. Do, 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 do. So, let's have a little think here. What if I... No, you're out as well. Well. Okay. That's not quite going to go the way I wanted it to, so we'll do it slightly different. And Vitriol will do... Velocity, even. We'll do 1 point to sprint.
Mm-hmm.
So that's an 8, wherever the fucking 8's gone. Where's me 8?
Where's me 8? 8!
There it is. So. So, 5 to there and the ball will snap. And then back there. Said ball. So that's 1 point. Then one point. 1 point to pass the ball to Ballista. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom!
Nice.
Point of momentum. Which I will keep, and then last point to put nimble on myself.
Nice.
My work here is fucked up. It's done. I mean, done. Yes, done. Whoa. How do you like them apples?
Not at all.
Oh.
I think they are sour and good for nothing.
Nothing.
Even making cider.
Tra-la-la-la-la-la.
So Naja's going to slither over to there. That's me done.
Okay.
Slithery slither. Oh wait, put that aside, so I know it's on him.
Mother. We'll scuttle. Scuttle to there. And then I'll just drop one of these. Oh my, so within to there. Done.
And that's minus one dice.
Enemy models suffer minus one dice on target number tests while within 1 inch.
Because we got that confused last time, didn't we?
Yeah.
Even though we all read it and we all seemed to read it the same wrong. So
we're not known for our brains in the Battlehammer. In fact, we're not known for much apart from swearing and drinking.
That is true. We do both of those things. Mostly.
Quite well.
Mostly the swearing.
Bollocks do. Oh.
I'm going to activate.
So we've all gone tits up already, Puggy?
A little bit. Has it though? She's now defense 6, right? What a fucking count!
A bit harsh!
You say that, is it?
A bit harsh?
I don't think so. So Catalyst is going to sprint 8.
Mm-hmm.
He's going to be all on fire.
That Catalyst is on fire!
It's a minus 2 for fire, but plus 2 because he's got his special thing.
His special doodad.
Pyromaniac or a burning effigy.
Do 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 do. Right, I am going to.
I'm not going to lie, I'm very frustrated.
What, because that one kick fucked up?
Yeah. I had a whole plan worked out, and it's all gone down the toilet.
Yeah, that's good.
Like a poop.
Like a poop.
Swimming home to the sea.
Well, one of those ones with the goggly eyes that you've got forced down because it doesn't want to go. Okay. Ratchet will move any mountain.
Rat shit. Look, the shit of rats.
Did you see? So we know a guy, Martin, who's helped design this thing, and he is a recent parent within the last kind of couple of months. And he's had a week off.
Is he trying to force his kid dad into the cannon?
Yeah. So he's had a week off with his new little baby Seb. Congrats again. But he's been sending loads of little, like, random... Day four,
and I'm changing nappies again.
And there was one, and it was him and his baby, Seb, superimposed in a well.
I haven't seen that one.
So it looks like they've fallen down a well. It was great.
Right, he's going to do...
And the other one, they've got this massive cannon, and they're both kind of sat on it, and he's like, yay!
Look at my weapon.
He's going to do Blast Earth to there.
Uh-huh.
So we'll do Harry.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh!
Nice. 2 damage.
Yeah.
1, 2.
Midas.
Yep.
Boom!
1, 2.
2 damage.
And rough ground.
Yep.
Okay.
I think I'm out, so I don't get momentum for it.
Okay. That's something, I suppose.
Boom!
Okay. Crucible will
die like the horrid bitch she is.
Potentially, yes. Start of her activation, she will choose to be poisoned.
Mm-hmm.
And then she will jog 6.
Beep, beep, boop.
To there. And spend 1 point to do nimble on herself. Gives her a defense 5. She flails around.
Right. So a range of that 8. Oops. Okay, so Salvo is going to move to there and do 2. What should I do? That's pretty irrelevant, actually. I'm going to do flurry on the big fella.
Mm-hmm.
2 dice.
3s.
3s. Boom, so that's 2 points of damage. No one else is within range to take damage. Yeah. And that gives me a 1 inch move, which I then flip back to there. And again, I was out of his zone of bollockness.
Okay, well, that's something. Okay. That's an issue. I kind of, I'm not gonna lie, I'm frustrated.
Good. Because that's the way I like it. That's the way.
All right then. So, Miggity Midas. Miggity Midas, the Midas, Miggy. Someone, doesn't matter. Oh, tell me I'm in 9. You've got to be in 9. Fucking fuck. Oh, you massive cunt. Oh, fuck everything in the bottom holes.
I hope you're going to play better than this in Gloomhaven tonight, or we're fucked.
Well, no, I was thinking, ha-ha, I'm light-footed. But I'm still out of 9, so that still doesn't matter. Shit.
In your mouth.
Because Midas has only got a 1-inch melee. You know, that's the one thing, like, a new player comes... No. I mean, a new player comes out, and then everyone's like, oh, they've got this, they've got that, and the one thing everyone cares about is 2-inch melee.
Yeah.
Like, oh, they'd be good if they had a 2-inch melee. It's like, yeah, everyone would be good if they had a 2-inch melee, you know?
You still wouldn't be good.
No. Like, oh, I've already Crucible had a 2-inch melee. Yeah, I know, right? That'd be awesome, wouldn't it?
Fuck off, that'd be ridiculous.
If only Seasoned Brisket had a 2-inch melee. Well, yeah! It'd be insane. Anyway, fuck you all. So, how many points have I wasted on him? I mean, got on him.
All of the points.
So, I could do Super Shot.
You need the ball.
Yeah, whatever. So we'll have a point to. Have a point to sprint to there. That's easily within my sprint. probably within my base move, but I'll spend the point to sprint. Then I spend 2 points to do Lure of Gold on Harry the Hat, who's within 6 inches. He has to move towards, so as long as he finishes closer than he started. He has got a jog of 5 that becomes 3 because of the rough ground. But that is towards, so we will go to there. And then...
Boom!
Shake the room. Shake the room. And then we'll do the same on Crucible. And she'll just go to about there. So she's moved closer. Her jog is 6, so that's easily within her jog. And then that's me done. She can be more like there. That's only an extra inch. She has plenty of move left to be able to do that. Because I'm a dick.
Yes. Yes, you are.
Yeah.
Okay, so Locus will move to... to there. Then, with my 2 points, I would do Destructive Impulse!
I don't like the sound of that.
Which is 8-inch range. So I'm going to target her. If this works. So she's on 5s. Come on! Boom! She takes 15 points of damage.
That's quite a lot of damage.
It's 2, actually.
Good.
And removed from the pitch.
Nope.
And pushed back 2 inches. And I'll have to fall.
Directly away.
Yeah, well, it just says push, actually.
But you want her to be that way.
Fuck off!
Sad face.
Destructive thingy! Boom! That's quite nice.
I don't like it. So then I've just got the big...
Harry the Twat.
Mr. the Hat. So... So we will have an charge at her. We've got a 2-inch melee and a 7-inch move. So I can quite happily get to there. Bloop. That's 2 for the charge. I'll go crazy before I do anything else. 1, 2, 3. Doo 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 doo. Crazy! Yeah. So 4, 3 for the charge. 3 for crazy, 4 for the charge. Another 3 for reasons. Midas is engaging because he's got a 4-inch melee. No?
No, you get 3 for your crazy.
Yeah. And then 3 for that.
Oh, you just wanted an extra 3 dice on hell of it?
Just making
it
up. So,
sixes.
Are you going to be... I suppose you could defensive stance to lose me a dice if you wanted to.
Sixes is fine.
Blah, blah, blah.
Oh. Cool.
That's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No armour, right?
No armour.
Bong!
I haven't got a pin.
We will have a...
It's all gone tits up! I haven't got a pen!
Oh my god, I've lost my pen! Oh my god!
Panic!
Elves Teeth, where's
Elves Teeth, where's my pen gone?
I've found a pen!
And I'm back! Gosh! Ow!
What do I want to do to you, I wonder? So we will have a... Yeah, 2 points of damage, a menace, and a 2-inch push. I'm going to push you. Still like that. It gives me a point of momentum. You're up. So I'm going to do... I gotta boost this up, but it doesn't matter. So I'll try and hit you again. So I'll take away the 4 for the charge. That's my final point. Now still sixes with 7 dice. Blah, blah! Nothing.
Ha ha ha. Put that one in your pipe and smoke it.
I shall not.
Right, let's have a little fucking little looky here. So if I do that to do that, that's a sprint. And he's got 2 inches, isn't he?
Yeah.
So that'll get me to... there. And then my thing is... kick of 10. Ooh, that's a shame, isn't it?
No.
So.
I do like Guild Ball.
Okay, so he's going to do 1 point to... You're all done, aren't you? Yeah, so 1 point to sprint, so it gets him to that point. Then he's going to attempt to pass the ball to Vitriol. So I need...
sixes, because she's sixes to hit, right?
So fives, isn't it?
Are you engaged?
I'm not engaged.
You're not engaged, but she is engaged.
Yeah.
So you need...
fives? Or is it one minus one dice?
No, it is fives, yeah, because...
Sure?
She's engaged.
Positive?
Yes.
Absolutely?
Well, yeah, pretty much.
Sure?
I am pretty sure. We can check it if you want. I'm pretty sure it's the person who's... if you're kicking... because if you're engaged, you're losing dice. If they're engaged, then it's harder to hit.
Well done, you fucking numpty.
Okay, we both fold.
White's direction.
We failed all of the kicks so far
five,
in this game.
5-1. So we'll get to her.
We'll get to her, but no...
but no momentum. Thingy. So there. Then I'm going to... do Deadbolt on Midas.
Ooh, needing fives.
So 2 dice... needing fives. No! It's all gone wrong.
We We're both a bit shit, but so far we have missed all of the kicks during this game.
Yeah, don't watch us if you want to know how kicks are done, because we're not very good at it. And that's me done.
That's me also done.
Okay, so that comes back.
So I take one for Catalyst Burning, and I take two for her.
And two for Venin.
Oh, crikey, I'm taking more condition damage than you. That's wrong.
So Nimble goes.
Yep.
I'm on plus one.
That goes. Goes. I'm also on plus one. 3 plus 1 is 4.
6 plus 1 is more than 7.
Oh, I assume you want to go first.
Yeah, I suppose so.
You don't have to. Just you to spend.
Okay. Okay.
No. No. Like a lot of chocolate on your penis, smear it in chocolate. Oh, you'll go.
Oh, right.
I've got a bad feeling about this, said me just now.
What's Harry on the hit?
Harry's on threes.
And no, three and none.
Three and one.
Three and one.
This is going to be an interesting turn, I feel.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was saying earlier on, I really like Guild Ball, and I like playing it more, I think, with slightly less competitive net lists.
Yeah.
Like, you know, oh, I'm going to take all the best stuff so I can win. It's like, yeah, but this is more fun. Like, trying to work out, oh, what if happens if I do this? And what happens if he goes here and she does that?
Plenty of range to get round to here.
Mm-hmm.
So, round to there.
And that's a sprint, is it, or just a jog?
That's just a normal jog.
Right.
Okay. So she's zipped around to there. Mm-hmm. Then I'm going to do 1 point to hit Harry.
Oh, see, I'm not crazy, so I won't bother counter-attacking.
Okay, so it's threes and one.
Yep. Biggity-boom.
All of them. So I take one away, gives me three.
That's your fucking, is that your ridiculous double push, double dodge?
No, that's not quite. But this is a momentous double dodge.
Nice, that'll do, Pig, that'll do.
So that will then go...
Whoop, 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 whoop. You've got an 8-inch kick.
Yeah.
You're in.
I'm in, am I?
You're already
Ooh,
in.
Ooh, I'm in. Ooh, giggity. And some goo. So, like I will do 1 point to put nimble on myself. Mm-hmm. 1 point to do acrobatic. Just to give me another couple of inches out of the way.
Everyone likes another couple
Everyone
of inches.
Everyone likes a couple of inches. Especially your mum. And then, 1 point and a point of thingy to shoot.
Kicking the goal, my goal, not your goal. Kick it in the giggity goal. Goal, Engineerios! Knee slider? Well, who are you?
Oh, the lovely pitcher has to go now. Oh, I didn't want to get points. I don't normally. 1, 2, 3, 4 points. I get one of them. I get one of them. And I get to my
max move.
Max move, which is 8.
Maximilian move.
Giggity.
And it's a dodge, so you can
move
zones and stuff. It's very good, knee slide, especially on... I mean, obviously, especially on strikers, but I mean, because strikers tend to have a really high max move as well.
So, I can get over to there to worry you. I can get all the way over to here to worry you. I can come all the way bloody back to here for the fuck of it.
Make like a shepherd and get the flock out of here.
Yeah. But what I'm going to do... is go to there.
Oh, what a cunt.
Oh, shit.
It's not an advance, so I don't get to...
Exactly! Ooh, Straw's learning game!
Right, so, you've got a vengeance. Have you got a vengeance?
Yes, I have.
You did have them, didn't you?
Yes, I have. And you're putting that on... on the spider?
No, on her, because she scored the goal. I'd actually quite like to put it on him if I could. That'd be lovely.
Like on my badges? Do you like on my badges? You can't see my badges from all the way over there, can you? Our badges. We make our own badges. Well, we don't make them.
And if you want to get them, you can get them from Wildstorm Games.
You can get them from Parker's tits.
From my boob.
Yes, if you want any orange goodness... go talk to our friends at Wildstorm.
So, it's me to kick out.
Yes, it is. Straw is in the lead, it's unheard of. Can we stop the game right now? Table flip, let me table flip. Please, just once.
Ten inches, isn't it?
Yes, giggity.
Right there. Green direction. 1, 3. Into there.
Doink.
It's me.
Yes, it's you. Oh, can't people see I'm playing games?
I've got a point of momentum.
Do 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 do. Bum 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 bum.
Okay, catalyst is going to activate. He's going to just wander over. He's got a 6-inch move. So he's just going to wander over to there. And hit this cunt.
Ballista.
Yeah, whatever his name is. So I've got a base attack of 6. +2 because I'm on fire. And that is all. Threes and one.
Threes and one.
Are you going to count?
Nope.
He's got tough hide, doesn't he?
Yep.
So take away the crap. And one for armour is going to be four.
Minimum!
No.
No.
No. We're going to have a non-momentous. 2 points of damage.
1 point of damage.
Oops. Knockdown.
Yep.
And burning.
Oof. That bastard's on fire.
And then we're going to hit you again. Needing twos and one now, right?
Yep. All of them, take one away.
That's seven, so that's a riggedy wrap. We're gonna do. So the wrap will be a momentous push. Just tickle you that way. So you're going to be in there. You're now in there as well.
Uh-huh.
So that's the wrap. And then the full one will be. Momentous two and a double push. This push, I can get you to hopefully, I don't know if I can get you in all three of us. Actually, no. We'll have, well, I've moved you now, so yeah, it'll be that. But that was momentous, so that's good. So he is now on fire and knocked down. Lovely. And he is now within 4 inches of Crucible. And because he's burning, it takes an extra point of momentum to do things to him, to stand him up or whatever. And that's me done. Sorry, that was his one.
Okay. Okay, Locus is charging.
Mm-hmm. Whom?
Harry.
Harry the Hat. Mr. T Hat. That's Midas.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, right, okay. I'm like, oh, no, oh, yeah, you can do that, can't you, bastard?
Charging, minus one for Midas.
Have you got any more on him?
No.
Okay. I will not rely. No, I won't unpredictably.
So you're on threes and one for Harry.
Yep. Nice.
And one gives me four. Mm. I'm going to do a momentous double push.
Is that you done?
Yep. Now it's getting interesting.
Isn't it? Proxy base time. So I can't get both of you, but I can get both of you. So 6 inches could quite happily get to there. Okay, Crucible. Oops. Crucible's going to miggity move 6. She's going to go to there. She wants to be engaging you. And... she's going to go on fire at the start of her activation as well. That was still within 4, so I'm fine. Then I am going to try and hit this cunt, whose name escapes me.
Velocity.
That's it. So I'm going to be on base 5. Plus 1 for Midas, minus 1 for Locus. Needing 6s.
And I will... let you.
Okay. 6s. Nothing. But I can use my... or the Vengeance token to give me 4 net hits. So I can then do that. So I'll do a non-momentous 2. But she is now also burning and poisoned because I was burning and poisoned. And then I'm going to hit Locus. So that was my first point spent, second point spent. I will hit Locus. So I'm going to be on 5. I'm at minus 1, plus 1, plus 1. So that's a total of plus 1.
I will counterattack.
Okay. I will be needing 3s and 1.
3s and 2.
3s and 2, what a fuck. Blah blah! Oh, cock.
That's nothing.
That is nothing. For fuck's sake.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Minus 1 for Harry.
Minus 1 for Midas.
Minus 1 for Midas. And you're on?
4s at the moment. Yep.
2. That will... B.
A niggity knockdown.
A knockdown.
Poor looks.
Unfortunately, it's momentum, but I don't get it.
It's me done.
That's you done. Ooh, well. It's getting a bit messy, isn't it?
Fuck you, Ratchet, and fuck you in the bum. Vengeance token's gone.
Okay, so Ratchet is going to move to there. I'm going to use Fixer.
Mm-hmm. It just removes them.
Yep, doesn't cost anything. And then with my 1 point, I'm going to hit Harry.
Yep. I will... No, I won't count attack because I'm going crazier.
So you're on...
Threes and one.
It should be 1 point damage.
Well, boo you.
How do you like them apples?
I do not. I positively hate them.
Oh.
Now he's got that, so... Okay then, so Harry will activate, we'll go crazy, 1, 2, 3, and then we will immediately spend a point of momentum to remove 4 hits. Then he will have 2 points. He will hit Salvo first.
Salvo's over here, mate.
Oh, whatever his name is.
Ratchet.
Actually, no, we'll hit Locus first.
Okay.
So I'm on 4 base, 3 for crazy, +1, +2, -1, so a net +1.
What's his knockdown on?
3.
Okay.
3s and 2,
Threes and 2, yeah.
Take away 2, take away... Miss. I'll rerun that one. So hit. So that's going to be 5. Yeah, we'll have the momentous knockdown. And then we'll hit Ratchet. I'm not at any pluses, so I'll just be on 7 dice, needing 3s and 1, right? That's momentous. Blah blah. Wow, that was rubbish. Whoop. We'll have a momentous 1-inch push. That's me done.
Cluster in that middle, isn't it?
Mm. Yeah. I'll tell you what's really frustrating is when you have a special thing you can do and then you've got a player that can just like negate it. That's really annoying.
Is that in or out? I can't see.
Of 2?
Yeah. Okay, so Salvo is going to move to there. And 2 points to do Flurry.
Crucible?
Yeah.
Feeding 4s.
Boom.
So she takes 2.
So she takes 2 points of damage.
Yeah.
And every cunt within 2 inches takes 2 points of damage. Which is
all of that,
everybody. So one on Ballista. 2 on velocity, 2 on locus.
And then I take 2 on Midas. I've taken my 2 on Crucible. I take 2 on Harry. And that gives me 2 momentum for Rising Anger.
And I get 1 inch. Oh, and I get a point of momentum for cost doing a damagey thing from them. And then I flip back an inch.
Okay.
And then. Then that's okay. Done. That's really messy.
Yeah, jism.
Well, what you gonna do, Pocky? What you gonna do?
Midas is gonna activate.
Uh-huh.
To begin with, he's gonna spend 2 points of momentum to start to remove conditions from Crucible.
Uh-huh.
Then he's going to hit Locus.
Uh-huh.
So I'm gonna be on a base attack of 6. Plus 1 for Harry,
mm-hmm.
Plus 1 for Crucible, minus 1 for Velocity.
Uh-huh.
Eating 3s and 2, right?
Yep.
Okay. 2s and 2, because he's knocked down.
Yep.
So that's good.
Boom.
Boom indeed. So that's 5. So that will be a momentous... Double push.
Ignored.
Double dodge. So I can still have the double dodge. Because I can still get the double dodge, it's still momentous. That's my first strike. So I'm going to stay within his. Then I'm going to have another... hit against him. Seven dice. That's right, wasn't it? Yeah. 2s and 2.
Minus the dice?
Yeah, plus 2 minus 1 is a net plus 1, which is 7. So, 2s and 2. 1 and 2 is going to be 4. Bloop bloop. We will have... We'll put a burden token on him. It's momentous.
Which does what?
The Midas touch. You can a friendly guild model may remove it to gain 2 net hits.
Oh.
Then I'll hit him again. The 2s and 2. That's 5, so now we'll have a momentous double push, double dodge.
Uh-huh.
Double dodge will put me to there. I'll be out of yours now. And do I want him to have a double push? We'll just... to Glimper there. Then I will have an 8-inch sprinty McSprint face. My last point. Thank you.
warmth.
Be me done.
Okay, so stand up. Mm-hmm. Actually, I'll do 2 points to get rid of conditions. Because it's 2 points, isn't it? Because of her, yeah. So. Do-do-do-do-do. 1 point to hit. Fuckbag.
Yep. I will counterattack.
You're on.
Threes and one.
Three. It's going to be.
Something rubbish.
A momentous 2 points of damage and a double push.
Okey-dokey.
You can just fuck off to there. Now. Now I'm going to move to here. Mm-hmm. 1 point to hit her.
Mm-hmm.
Six. Plus one, four. Oh, she's out, isn't she? She was. Is she in or out?
Who, her?
Yeah.
She is.
In. Crucible's on.
Fours. I will counterattack again.
Fours. One, two, three, four. I'm gonna go four. I'm going to go for a knockdown. Then I'm going to spend 2 points. Oh, it's nice more to get him up, isn't it?
Yeah, three.
Three?
No, because he's not poisoned.
Oh, so he's
just. If he was poisoned or burning, you would.
Oh, right, so it's just 2 points to stand him up.
Didn't you just spend. Oh, you generated momentum for the hits from him. Oh,
right. Yeah.
Sorry.
Then I shall hit her again. And this time with an. Oh no, it's not an extra. It is an extra dice.
It's an extra dice, yeah.
So she's on threes.
Yeah.
Ooh, sticky hands. Oh!
Cool.
One, two, three, four. That's going to be 3 points of damage.
Mm-hmm. One, two, three. She's on five.
And again. Three, six, and two.
Oh dear.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Four, five, six, seven. How many is she on?
She's on five.
Oh, 4 points of damage. And the wrap is 1 point of damage.
Oh, is it? Oh, you had to do it like that, didn't you? One, two, three, four, bollocks.
Get the fuck off of my pitch, bitch.
Really irritating.
Yes, she is. She is very irritating.
She's not that irritating with defense four, no armor.
good.
14 hits.
Oh, quit your whining.
Oh, I'm just saying. So...
Venin and Snakey.
Yeah. So Snakey will go. Got a 6-inch move. Let's widget it up. So we will slither snake-like to that point there. I believe she will be in both of those, but they won't be in hers.
Is it a her?
I don't know, actually. I just assumed it was.
Is it a her or is it a he? I always thought it was a he.
Oh. So then she's going to strike Locus.
Mm-hmm.
She'll be at plus one because of Harry, and that'll be all. So she's on base attack 3, 1 for Harry, needing 3s and 2. So nothing, but I'll use the burden token to get 2 net hits. So I will do non-momentous 1 point of damage, which means you're also poisoned, because that's what she do.
That's gone.
Oh yeah. Then she will attempt to strike thingy, leading 6s, right?
Yep.
Nope. And one more. Nope. That's me done.
That just leaves my power. Mother will move to there, and then that's 4 inches for this, wasn't it? Yeah. Drop it there. Mm-hmm. Done.
Yep.
Poison's 2.
I've got Venin to go.
Oh, Venin. Forgot about him.
With his no points. So we'll just move to there.
Oh, we forgot.
What?
Your fucking snakes have been pulled in.
Oh, he's there then.
Yeah. Which meant I would have counterattacked, so.
Well, you forgot.
Yeah. That's the first time I've had someone move into his.
Yeah.
Move into him with their melee that I remembered.
So, yeah, I'm going to do spend a point to do my heroic, which means he's bleeding as well.
Mm-hmm.
And that's me done.
Okay, so 3, 5 points.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. Bleed goes. 5.
Then takes 2.
Fire over here.
Carolus takes 1. That's it.
I'm on a whole plus 1.
I'm on plus 4. Hooray.
Well.
Oh, Locus has got fucking reanimate as well, hasn't he?
Yep.
Fuck you. Well, she'll come back and have her move of six. Amount of hits that she should be on. That's me done. Start turn three. Draw 6-0 up.
Unheard of.
May I check Locus's card, please? Mm-hmm. This whole gravity well, like when it happens.
When an enemy model ends its advance engaging this model, the enemy model immediately suffers a 2-inch push directly towards this model.
Okay.
Okay, fella mulatto.
Do it. I will begin with Harry the Hat.
Mm-hmm.
He's got a hat, and it's big. He will... So we'll hit Locus first.
Mm-hmm.
No, we'll go crazy first, shall we? Yeah, let's do that. 1, 2, 3. And then we will hit Locus. 7 dice, +1 for Naja. Needing 3s and 2. You gonna do anything about it?
No. No.
Okay, first hit. Need the 6. Because then it's 3 damage in a knockdown instead of just a momentous knockdown. Then... So I'm going to move. I've got a 5-inch base move. Oops, it's 3, 5-ish. So that'll quite happily get me to about here. But then I'll be pulled in towards you, right?
Yeah.
So I'm effectively there. So I'm engaged by him. Uh-huh. He is knocked down, which is good. And I'm engaging him and her. Uh-huh. So we will hit her.
Uh-huh.
So base 7 plus 1 for Naja, that's it. Need of 5s, right?
Yeah.
Nice. 4 will be a momentous knockdown.
Uh-huh.
Then we'll hit him.
Uh-huh.
I don't get that dice, I'm just on crazy plus base. Threes and one?
Yeah.
Here's a momentous knockdown.
Oh, Harry's laying about there, isn't he?
Bosh, boom, bash, thwack. Oh, he's got a point left. I almost don't know what to do with it. Let's hit her again.
Uh-huh.
For my last hit. I'm going to be on...
Fours.
7, an extra one for Naja. Needing 4s. Pablam! Oh, that's not awesome, but it's not awful. 4 will be momentous 2, and a 2-inch push. That I won't use. That's Harry done. Good work, Harry. You did some shizzle.
Okay, Locus will stand up. Mm-hmm. And hit Harry.
Okay.
1 point. 5 minus 1 because of the snake.
3s and 1. I will give a counterattack a go.
Okay.
Assuming you fluff this dice roll completely, which you don't.
So 3 is going to be momentous knockdown.
Yeah. And also, it kind of means you're more likely to go for that result.
What's the snake to hit?
5s.
Okay, so got a move of 4. So it's on me at the moment, so I'm just going to move around to here. Mm-hmm. Then I'm going to hit
Venin.
5 minus 1. And he's on.
4s and 1 at the moment. You've taken for cover, yeah?
So it's nothing.
So we'll get a bit messy. Except the pitch is looking pretty bonkers at the minute.
Then...
Nope.
Can't quite get her.
Good.
But I can get Midas. So I'm going to do... My last 2 points...
Mm-hmm.
To do a destructive impulse.
Mm-hmm.
So it's 2 going to be, hopefully.
Mean 5s.
5s, come on. Boom! So it's 2 points of damage and a 2-inch push.
And how do you say it? Bind you at minus dice because of being engaged. Oh, you're down to 1, you'd still be 6 anyway. Yeah.
It doesn't matter. So he's taking 2 points of damage.
Yep.
and a 2-inch push.
1, 2. Cool. Thanks.
Done.
Okay. Then it's me.
Oh, and I'll just spend a point to get rid of that poison.
Okay. Catalyst's going to activate. Catalyst is going to charge Ballista. Here comes the train. The train of pain. So we want to be... I've got an 8-inch charge, so I'm quite happily get to there. Coming at you like Cleopatra. Spent my 2 points for the charge. I have got an attack of 6. I'm on fire, so I get plus 2. I'm charging, so I get plus 4. I don't get one for Harry. I will bonus time it for another dice because I want to. Because I want to. 3s and 1?
2s and 1.
Go on, Cat. Be all you can be. Blah, 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 blah. That's too many ones. That's too many ones. Fuck dice.
That's what, a lot dice. Of ones.
Yeah, and then and another one. And then one for armor. So that's 6. You're already knocked down, aren't you? So we will have an external combustion. Blah, 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 blah. So 4-inch push directly away. 3 damage. We'll have a 1-inch push. So you're still in base to base. Not base to base, but you're still in touching. Touching. And he suffers burning because I do damage and cause burning. Uh-huh. And enemy models within 2 of him are also suffering burning. So that's gonna be her.
You sure?
Yeah. No.
No. Yeah.
Fuck. And then he'll hit you again.
Mm-hmm. That was unfriendly.
That was unfriendly. Oh, that was Mantis. So I'll take the 4 for the charge away.
Mm-hmm.
I will. So I'll be on a base 6. Plus 2 for burning. That's all so far. I will spend 2 to stand Harry up. That'll give me an extra dice. And I will bonus time it for an extra dice. In 2s and 1.
Uh-huh.
That's better. 1 and 1. Is gonna be more like it. So a riggedy rap. It's like you look at the wrap and you think, oh, it's still just a point of damage and you've got tough hide, so whoop. So we will do another external combustion.
Just 3 points of damage, which becomes
3 points
of
damage.
He's
already burning, and then I push him 4. So I can, but then you'll bump into her. Boink. So she's now on fire. They were on ballista, right?
Yeah.
That was momentous. And I'll do a momentous 1-inch push as my second result. Just to get the momentum. And that's Cat done. I just like, I know that they were talking about when they first did the changes about how it's effectively he boots someone so hard they explode.
Yeah.
So they like fire back and boom, which is just cool. Whoever you are, it's cool.
Yeah. You got a proxy base for mother, yeah. Please.
49.
Yeah.
Oh, because it's placed, so I won't be able to dodge. Balls.
This is all good. There, in fact. So, I think we're going to do that. So she's going to move to there. Mm-hmm. Then place one of these there, on the edge there.
Yeah.
And then 1 point to burrow. So I will come out there.
That well, goes.
You don't get to do your bullshit dodge.
Nope.
And I get to nom your face off.
My face, my beautiful face.
Which is on 1, 2, 3. And you're on...
Fives.
2.
It's a fucking tackle, isn't it? I probably could have counter-attacked, couldn't I?
Probably.
I wasn't sure if because it was a you appear.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure if I'd got one or not.
Well, it just says you appear and attack, so...
Okay, fine. Fine! You, sir, are a giant douche.
Oh, I should have done something else instead of that, actually. Should have left you with the ball.
So then it's me.
Me.
I'm going to activate Naja. Naja will...
Wibble.
Just be there all hissing like a snake, because that's what she is. So done. You'll go.
Okay, stuff. Ballista will stand up.
Mm-hmm.
Whoop. And then for 1 point, he will hit Harry.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 4.
Minus one for Naja.
Minus one. And you're on...
Threes and one.
Threes and one.
I will counterattack. Fuck's sake.
1, 2.
I guarantee if I hadn't counterattacked, you'd have missed all of those.
Yeah.
Knockdown? Push? Something lovely?
I'm going to do the knockdown. Then I'm going to do two points to do deadbolt on Naja.
Mm-hmm.
That's fives, wasn't it?
Yes.
No!
Right.
Then 1 point to hit Harry again.
Mm-hmm. Twos and one now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Twos and one.
Yep.
Three. 2 points of damage, points of momentum, and a double push.
Mm-hmm.
And then I will do a point to get rid of condition off of me. Yeah. Whew, done. This is hard work, this one, isn't it?
It is. It really is. Okay, Crucible will, so she's got an 8-inch jog from leaving there.
Mm-hmm.
She will not be be taking a condition. She will go nimble to begin with.
Mm-hmm.
That gives her an 8-inch jog. So she'll put herself to there. Easily within, not in here, so I won't get pulled in. That's that. It's her done. I nearly spent my last point of momentum, which would have been frustrating. So you've got velocity and salvo and ratchet. Ratchet. It's funny because we've both got quite interesting teams. Like there's not, you know, there's no like murder rage or insta scoring.
No.
Especially when I missed that fucking goal right at the start of the game. Ugh.
Has Harry been hit this turn yet?
He has, but I didn't take it. I should have taken the 2.
Now he decides to take it.
Well, you just reminded me. You did damage to him with him, but I hadn't taken the the Rising Anger.
Okay, so Salva will do 2 points to do
McFlurry.
Flurry on, he's on 3s.
Yeah.
And he's on
2s.
2s. Well, we'll shoot Harry then.
Okay. Yep.
So 2 points of damage.
Everyone within 2.
And
that'll be him as well.
Yep. And 2 points of damage on your other fella.
Harry takes 2, 1, 2, Catalyst takes 2, 1.
And I get a 1-inch dodge. And I still have a move. This move is 6. Whoop. Okay. You.
Venin. Fuck you, Locus. Venin will hit Locus.
Oh, that's a bit nasty.
Well, I don't like him. So, I'm going to be on base attack 5, plus 1 for Naja. And I think that's all.
Mm-hmm. 3s and 2.
Reasoned to. Are you gonna? No, no, I suppose you're not bothered, are you? Because I can't knock you down. I'm gonna go for a bonus time.
Mm-hmm.
Needing reason two. Blah, blah! Take away those, and 2 is gonna be 3. So that will be a non-momentous 2 and poison running through your veins. Poison. I don't want to play the these games. Now either try and leave your thing, but you'll knock me down, or nothing, so I'm going to hit you again. Mm-hmm. I won't bonus time it, so I'm going to be on 6 dice, 5 plus 1 for nausea. Nothing. Then I will do my heroic play. So it's only him, but he's now bleeding. Mm-hmm. Oops. And I'm going to do a heroic landing. So I spent the point, but I get the point back. Mm-hmm. That's me with all my cards spent. You've still got 2. Dun dun dun. And that's me. Dun 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 dun. He might as well put Melting Body up, because he's already poisoned, so he can't be poisoned.
Okay. Fix up.
Oh, fuck you, Ratchet. Doesn't even cost him anything anymore. What a cunt. It's funny though, like how, oh, we'll just play these two teams, but that's probably the best matchup.
Yeah.
Like having Fixer is just super useful against the these anyway, but especially Crucible. Haha, no, don't care.
Yeah. And then. So there. Mm-hmm. And here. 2, 3, 4, 5. And you're on 2s and 1.
5 left.
3 will be 2 points of momentous damage and a push.
3 left.
You.
Guess it's Midas. Midas will hit the fucking bitch thing.
The spidey.
Fucking robot spider. So I'm going to be on attack 6.
Minus 1 for cover.
Minus 1 for cover, plus 1 for Crucible. Needed 4s and 1, right?
Yeah, and I won't do anything.
Okay. 4s and 1. One.
You have rolled some shit today,
I've
haven't you?
Some shit today, yeah. So we'll have a momentous dodge. Whoop. Whoopity doop. I now can't score. Awesome. Whoop. We'll hit you again.
Mm-hmm.
4s and 1.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, that's better.
Yeah, could have done with that last roll.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, we'll have to tackle.
Mm-hmm.
We'll hit you again.
Mm-hmm.
4s and 1. Two. We'll have a momentous 1-inch dodge. So I'm now out of yours. I will now have a base move of 5. Me done. I think I'll spend a point to come on, make myself or whatever one it is, take a breather. That's me done. have, so I'm done. Poop face, McGee!
Okay, 2 points to get rid of conditions off myself. Is it two?
Only takes one. It's only so one, she's only got a 4-inch aura.
Snake's got a 2-inch aura, isn't it? A 2-inch melee, yeah. Isn't it? Okay, so Velocity will six, so I'm going to come around to there. Mm-hmm. Then
I will unpredictably move.
Yep.
Slither.
Then there's nothing left, is there? Points to do acrobatics, mm-hmm. And then 1 point to hit you.
Mm-hmm. Fives. Minus one because of the thing. Whatever this is called. Cover.
Thing.
Words escape my tiny brain.
What you want?
Fives.
Two. That's going to be a momentous push dodge. They say, is that.
End of turn.
End
three.
Of turn.
I take 1 point for catalyst.
And poison.
2 points for venom.
2 points each.
That goes away.
The excitement!
That goes away. So it's all on a roll. Three.
Four.
Or three, but plus two. Yeah. So I will be going first. Oh, fuck! 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 Yeah, I know. Smug face. So that was me looking at my card, realising that Harry's on 3 points and Straw looking smug about it. In that I can't go crazy because it would take him out. And he's knocked down. So I might just have to give him up for the greater good. The greater good.
Well, this is just fuck. Oh, I'm really enjoying this game.
I'm fucked off.
You're not enjoying your team, then?
No, the team's all right. I don't know. It's like little mistakes. Like, aha, I've done all of this stuff. I've spent like a turn moving her to here and getting him to hit that, and then her to aha to get conditions on so that he'll die at the end of the fixer.
I looked at that. Oh, he's gonna die. Ah, fixer. Yeah.
Just fucking irritating when you've got a hard counter to my new character who I've just, wow, try her out, see what she can do.
Nothing!
Nothing, that's what. And it's like, oh, I took Naja because of the poison and I had the 3 points and was like, haha, fucking armour, miss. Okay, great, that's cool. I'll get the coat. I'm really liking Catalyst though. I don't know if I'm liking him more or differently to new Catalyst. But I'm liking him a lot. So much so, I'm going to give him 4 points. I think she's good. I probably sent her in too much. But it's difficult to balance her 4-inch aura.
Yeah.
You know, it's only 4 inches. She has to be kind of in there to be able to do it. But she can't be two in there because then you'll just kill her. Because she's only 4's defense. And
she is squishy. Shush! Shut up! Frankie!
Oh, bum diddy bum diddy bum bum bum.
Give Harry one, just so he's there. That's me done. I think part of it is as well, like, as we were saying at the start about how you can play the same team now that we've had enough players released and obviously access to Union, you can play the same team very, very different ways. Not so much with teams like the Butchers, because they're always going to just do killing and hopefully scoring a goal or two. But this, like, these more utility teams,
a lot more fun.
They're a lot more interesting to play, and there's a lot of shenanigans. It's like, yeah, you know, you're so used to playing Alchemists, or rather, I'm so used to playing Alchemists. In that kind of, you know, smoke flask, calculus, mercury, vitriol, vet cat, that playing the same team with different players, you're like, I don't know what to do now. I had this whole game in my head, and you know, now I've got to think, and it's hard, and I don't like it. But it is interesting to see, and I'm glad we're playing, you know. Because obviously if I was playing this team that's a bit more fighty up against like Butchers or Brewers, it's like, oh, you're a bit more fighty, but you're not as fighty as us. Whereas we're both not hugely fighty. Go on, we'll do Harry. Harry will stand up for nothing. Well, not for nothing, but he'll forgo his move. And then he'll have a hit on his base tack of 4, whoop, on... Now they're both 3s nothing, aren't they? Or 3s 1, sorry. We'll have Salvo.
You'll have a job.
Why?
He's over here.
Oh, whatever his name
Ratchet.
Is. Ratchet! Ratchet, the fuck bag. So I'm on 4 dice, 3s and 1. Doo 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 doo! Oh! Oh! Okay. I'm almost 3. Dare I? I dare. We'll have a momentous knockdown.
Ooh!
Doo 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 doo! And then I'll spend a point of that momentum to heal myself up. Oh! So he's not crazy, but he's not dead. Yet. I mean, he's still got 7 hits and his 3s and 1, so he probably will be crazy and dead soon. But, you know, that's me done. Big turn. Big turn. What are you up to, punk?
I have no idea.
I'm not trying to kill the ball. I'm just trying to make sure I've got it and you haven't, that's all. Because if I score, you'll score, and then it's you've just won the game almost. So I need to try and kind of pull the game back a bit before I score. Don't think it's going to happen, but... Engineers bringing robots to a fucking football match. Crossbows. Who brings a crossbow? I should have had an extra point, but I didn't. My fault. I'm a goober. I was wondering why I didn't. I was like, I feel like I'm down on influence. Oh, that's why. Crucible and Harry both on 7. Not looking good. Kind of story.
Okay, so Locus is going to slide around to here. Mm-hmm. He was within his, wasn't he?
Yeah.
So there.
Well, Nadja wasn't in. No, it's Nadja dodged out.
And then 1 point to hit Tarty Bollocks.
Mm-hmm. Four is no armour.
Three, four, five. Take one away for...
Get an extra dice then, back again for Mother.
Spidery. And she's on fours and what?
Fours nothing, mate.
Fours and nothing. Three will be a momentous knockdown.
Points on him left?
Oh, one left. And I'll have a hit on Venin.
Okay. Fours and one, but with cover. Boo. Oh, one.
Momentous knockdown.
Oh, yes, and one, innit? What a fucking cunt.
And then 1 point to heal myself some.
It doesn't take long, does it, to hate a character? Hate a
player. One game you already hate him.
Fucking, let's knock down one. What a cunt.
He's the engineer's
guy. And he always gets a counter attack because of that fucking dragon thing. You think, haha, I'm going to, oh, bonk.
Oh no, hit my 2-inch range. Come to me.
And threes and two is like, oh.
Yep.
He's having two armors, a big deal.
He's a nice addition to the team.
Not. He's a horrible cunt.
Gosh.
Fucking pinheaded freak. Oh, right. Okay, so it's me then. Fucking nest as well. You fucking bastard cunt.
Alright.
No,
alright.
It's not alright. It's not okay. So Catalyst is going to activate. And Catalyst is going to have a muggity mosey with his 6-inch joggity jog over to Salvo. Now, I'm going to widget it up. Let's make some widgets! Because I want to see if I can get... through, but well, maybe I can. Oops. Oh, that's a three. Three, four, five. So I could put myself.
I think on 1-inch melee, hasn't he?
Yeah. So I'll put myself around there, because that's within it, so then I'm not in the fucking nest. And I'm not engaging him. Uh-huh. I'm engaging him, and Harry's still engaging him. Uh-huh. So that's good. So now I can pummel Salvo to pain. Make him hurt.
Harsh?
Well...
It's Ratchet, you cunt!
Whatever his fucking name is.
Salvo's back here!
I don't want to remember his name. His stupid face and his smelly pant face head.
Right, so it's threes and ones, it's twos and one.
Twos and one. So I am going to be on all of the dice. So he's got four on him. He's got a base of six. He's got plus two for being on fire. We've got plus one for Harry helping out. Twos and ones. He hasn't got tough hide or outline.
No.
Has he? Oops. So, take away one and one for armour is gonna be a riggedy wrap. So, we will have 1 point damage for the wrap. And he's now burn baby burning. And for that, we will have. He's already knocked down, isn't he? An external combustion, but I won't move him.
Three.
So it's three. And that's momentous. So that was my first hit. And we'll have another hit. My second hit. That's a one. That's a one. That's another one. that's armor. It's going to be 5. Mm-hmm. So we'll do a momentous external combustion.
1, 2, 3.
It's already on fire. He's already knocked down. I could push him away, but then he's further away and he's not within 2 of anyone, so that's fine. Then we'll have another hit. That's more like it. So that's going to be a non-momentous 1 and another momentous external combustion for another 3.
Ow, 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 ow!
We'll have one more. How many is he on?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah, I don't think I can do that. No, I can't. Fuck. I'll have another hit though. So
1 and 3.
1 and 3, yeah. With another point of momentum. And we will.
Ow.
Will I actually move him the 4 and have him explode now? Down. I've got some momentum. I will not spend any, I don't think.
Okay.
No, I'm good.
Right then, so I'm out of you and I, yeah. I'm in with you.
Yeah.
Right, okay. They've both been. Ooh, dearie dear. So, what to do?
I don't know. What do you do?
Something, I just don't know what yet.
Decide if he's very, very happy or in a lot of pain.
Both. Choices. Choices.
I know,
right? I know.
Sometimes I miss my butchers. Hit it!
Hit it!
I was saying to one of our viewers that they said, oh, well, I want a team that's just like easy to play. And I was like, butchers, just charge in, hit shit.
Hit shit.
There's no worrying about all of these, oh, what's on the back of their card, and who's plus, what's the range of his aura, and it's just like fucking charging, hit shit, get shit done.
Oh, I could go that way though. Oh, god damn it. Oh. Okay, I'm going to go a different way, I think.
Mm-hmm. We're going to do punk. I'd scare you, just because you're 6-0 up.
I don't like it.
If it was wrong.
Never happened, has it? Okay, so move to there. Mm-hmm. And then we're going to do one point to do my heroic. Locked and loaded. So I'm going to do arrow to the knee for nothing mm-hmm. on Harry. Mm-hmm. So he's on
threes and one.
Threes,
yeah.
Okay, so that's minus two kick, but minus two damage. Mm-hmm. Then I'm going to do flurry mm-hmm. on Harry mm-hmm. to Catalyst. Catalyst is on.
Catalyst on threes, they're both on threes.
Both on threes, so Harry them. Mm-hmm. Yes, so that's 2 points of damage on him.
Two.
2 points of damage on Fuckbag.
One, two.
And I think I'm... Am I out of range?
You were in two.
He takes two then. One. And then I get an inch move.
Okay.
So I could have done that on Midas. Mm-hmm. But
oh, because of the Midas kick?
Yeah.
But then, of course, you're hitting on fives instead of threes. So
yeah.
It's tricksy. Oh, I want you dead. Accept that. The little snaky snake mm-hmm. is going to strike at her. Mm-hmm. Attack three, medium fives.
Fives.
Hiss. Oh, two. I'm going to do hypnosis mm-hmm. on Captain Thingy, because you can hit them and get those 6-inch range out of it. Mm-hmm. So hypnosis on him. So the next time he does a character play or attack, it costs one extra influence. Mm-hmm. And that's me done. I wasn't expecting that.
A character play or attack costs an extra point.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm glad this isn't timed.
God, yeah. Okay, so I'm going to...
I came around early, because we're playing Gloomhaven tonight. And the guy, Shamar, who's got Gloomhaven, is going to come out about lunchtime. We were hoping to get two games in. I'm not sure that's going to happen now.
Half 11 now.
I'm not sure if we're going to get two games in, even if we kept going till like bedtime.
No.
Excuse me. Lol.
Okay.
It is nice to see Locus and Crucible in combat, though.
Mm.
Even if Crucible's really pissed off at him, going, "Oh, you fucking stop removing conditions! My whole thing is that you can't remove them." Yeah, well, I've got a robo dude. I'm got a bloke who can fix it.
Yeah.
I know a bloke who knows a bloke who's a cunt. Oh. No. I'm sure I should have taken for Harry, but I didn't remember to do it, so just remember to remember.
He's only on 3 hits left, isn't he?
He is.
Okay, Ratchet. 1.2 clear conditions.
Then lob some.
No, 2 points to charge. Fuck it.
Ooh.
Fuck it. What the fucking fuck? So there.
Okay. Our defensive stance and counterattack.
One, 2, 3, 4.
This could be your greatest idea. Five. Or your worst folly.
And 4. And you're on
4s and 1.
4s and 1. Come on! Oh dear. That's okay. They're all shit. 3. It's going to be 2 points of momentous damage and a push.
Yep. I will get my counter. I'm not engaged by you. Will get the 2 points of thing for the rising anger because I didn't get it earlier, so I'll have it there now. But I'm only on attack 4 because it's not crazy. Needed 3s and 1, right?
Yeah.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-bum. Oh, 1 point of damage.
Oh.
If I'd have got one more success, I would have done 2 and finished them off. by gum. And then it's me, right?
I could spend that to heal myself.
You can, yeah.
Because I've did the other one, so that's what I will do.
No, you removed conditions.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the same thing. It's take a breather or whatever it is. It's all one thing.
You can either remove conditions or heal.
Tense, McTense face. So tense, I'm going to go camping. Oof. Okay. I'm going to activate Venin. No, I'm not. I shall not activate Venin. I'm going to activate Crucible. Am I? These letter yours. She's going to stand up for free. Well, not for free. She's going to forego her movement to stand up.
Yeah.
She's going to you. Gonna hit Locus. I know she's to begin with. Sorry, she's not gonna hit Locus yet. So she's start of her activation. She's going to become on fire. Stands up, foregoes her movement, hits Locus for a point.
Counter attack.
Yeah. I'm gonna be on base attack 5 minus 1 for the spider, and that is all. In 3s and 2. Oh, for fuck's sake! Fucking fuck, cunt! Fuck! Fuck, cunt! You cunt.
Minus one, plus one, and you're on.
Fours.
One, two,
oh, of course,
three,
you get all of the successes.
Four. One, two, three, four. We will have
all of the results.
If only it was the momentum. Ugh. I'm gonna go for the 2 points of damage and a push.
Your go.
My go.
Fuck your fucking the fuck.
Ballista. It's just going to move to there. So that'll be 2 points to hit you for the first one.
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Strangely enough, I'm not going to counterattack. Seems I've got one hit left.
Six. And you're on.
Threes and one.
Which is three. Which is going to be 2 points of damage, a point of momentum, and a double push. Don't get a point of momentum for taking him out, do you?
Yeah.
You do, don't you? Brain doesn't work properly sometimes. Now I've still got some points left. And what to do with those points?
Nothing.
Nothing
at all. Shooter!
All we can as well, lovely. Yeah.
Shoot in the face, shoot in the face.
How many has she got?
She's on five.
That's a shame.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's a shame she's not more. Cunt.
Well, I can only do dead bolt once a turn.
Oh. Wow. Oh, first world problems, eh?
Yeah.
Fucking fucks.
Venian's already down, isn't he?
He is, yes.
I've already moved, so we will shoot her.
Shoot her!
For two. And she's on.
Fours.
Fours.
Biggity bam.
Thunk. So that's.
Two.
3 points of damage.
These are on two.
Am I going to push you? No, I'm not. But I did damage, didn't I? So I get a generic point of momentum for myself.
Yeah. And you've got two left.
We will have a shoot. Well, no, we can't do anything because I've shot that. That just leaves me.
He shot his bolt.
Yeah, I've shot my bolt.
Right in the face, just.
Second wind on velocity. Done.
Okay. Midas. Is this guy.
Uh-huh.
Venin Finn will activate. He will forego his movement to stand up. We will activate Melting Body, since I'm already poisoned. Then we will have an hit on the big fuck. Big fat.
I will counter attack.
Yep. And I'll be on attack five. Attack five. Threes and two, right?
Yep.
And then two is two. So we will have a. I forgot my move. So I will have 1 point of damage, which poisons you. And then you've got your counter attack.
Four dice, and you're on.
You're minus one for the cover.
Yeah, done that.
And two, four, fours and two.
No.
And then we'll have another hit then. Be 2, and then I will activate my heroic and make you bleed as well. I might as well spend one because I stood up, but I didn't remove conditions because I'm still poisoned. But I'll heal 4.
Okay.
And that's Venin done. Then you're up.
So I've got Spidey and Velocity, and you've just got Midas.
Yeah.
Just to there.
Yep. Still engaging her.
Yep. You.
Midas it is then. Suppose I should go for a goal, really. Because at this rate, I'm not going to score any points.
No!
But then you're just going to get the return goal.
This week would be nice.
Yeah, all right.
Fucking hell, you've only got one player left.
Just working out what I'm going to do.
What's his kick? 8.
Yeah. Well.
Well, just fucking sprint and get on with it.
So I've been wanting to do Super Shot.
Because I've got 10, because you're a cock.
So we will, we'll do one to do Super Shot. I've then got a 7-inch base move from there. But, let's see. All there. Can't really do anything to the rest of you. So, yeah. So we'll jog 7 to there. Super Shot up. Point to, well, I'll lose that last point, that's no biggie. Point to take a shot, a momentum and a bonus time. I'll put me on 3 dice base, plus 1 for super shot, plus 1 for bonus time with a 4s.
Cool, Ross!
There is a chance I may have actually table flipped. So that was a goal. Thank you for that. I generate point momentum, but I'll use it to make a 4-inch dodge.
Mm-hmm.
That's a dodge. Yeah. And then I will do my legendary at the end. So all enemies within four, which is sadly only him, I think. Oops. Yeah, it's just him. Become snared. And that's me done. And I'll get a point of that. And I'm on the board! Hooray!
Okay, kick it to there. This roll goes fucking completely wrong. Orange direction, 4-3. That's not too bad.
It's not awful.
To there.
Yeah, she can score from there.
No, she can't.
Why not?
Because that fucking snap. What's that? Kick is 8.
Move back a bit, probably still snap the ball and be engaged, so she's probably not going to leave engagement.
So what's the snake 2, isn't it?
2, yeah.
So I can get to that. So that's...
So you could effectively go to there,
and that'll snap.
Snap the ball 2.
Right, so yeah.
And that was, what, 2 inches?
Yeah.
And you've got a sprint of what?
I just got a normal move of 6.
So that's 2. So you've got another 4 to get to there.
Yeah, that gets me back, yeah.
Gets you back to, like, here-ish.
Yeah, back there we'll go then.
And either...
Then I'm going to... Because I've got 2 points, haven't I?
Yeah. And so either I use unpredictable movement to get out of the way, in which case you take a shot on goal anyway because you've got 2 points of momentum. Uh-huh. Or I stay there, hoping to... Although I can use my unpredictable movement to dodge in any direction, so I will use it to dodge towards you. I haven't got any momentum, so I can't get the tackle. Mm-hmm. But at least I'm then engaging you to hopefully make you miss the goal.
I'm now going to do... one point to dodge. So it gives me a 2-inch acrobatic.
Oh, yeah. So, yeah.
There, but you still got. I should.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. It's 2 inches from base to base. So we'll still
Then, 1 point.
Can you get another inch?
No, I can't. So 1 point, and that to shoot, and the bonus time.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, 4. 5 dice, but I'm at
minus one
dice because of you.
So 4 dice, so you should be able to do this. Kick it in the goal, my goal, not your goal.
Screamer! Ah, victory is mine!
That was painful. Yeah.
Love it.
Locus is a dick.
He didn't really do much, but he held you up.
He was annoying in that he was a dick. Knockdown. Momentum's knocked down on 1, man. What the fuck?
It's ghast.
Oh, dear.
Would you change anything in your team?
I would... be more aware of stuff, like Crucible's really squishy.
Yeah.
Especially because she wants to take conditions so she can dish out the conditions, so then she's taking that damage.
Yeah.
Which makes her even more squishy.
If you forget to heal her.
Yeah.
Or forget to heal Harry.
Yeah, yeah. would I change? I think I would just be more aware of, because I wasted at least two, not two whole turns, but two turns of stuff trying to put conditions on Locus.
Mm.
And then
have Ratchet go.
Yeah, Ratchet, whatever.
Fix it.
Just get rid of it. So
it's lovely seeing you pull them out. I'm like, yeah.
Yeah, I just forgot he had it. Even after you did it once, and then I was like, oh, fuck. And then just threw me again. So I think, you know, kill Ratchet if you can. I know he's in the back line, but at least. Or try and, because it's an 8-inch range.
Fucking 8 inches.
No, it's only 4.
Oh, it's only 4?
Yeah, it's only 4.
So if we could maybe get him out of the way or pull someone in, I don't know. I didn't end up using Slip Past. Probably could have made more use of that. Crucible being able to design it.
Oh, yeah, teleport. Skip Past, yeah.
That could have been more useful if I'd have thought about it more. I quite liked using Naja instead of Flask. I mean, if I was using Smoke as a captain, I'd definitely keep Flask in, but I quite liked having... I mean, it's only attack 3, but you only need one hit to do the poison.
Yeah.
So then that's all you really want it for. I don't know. Yeah, I mean, I would change how I play rather than change the team.
Mm.
Really annoyed I missed that fucking pass with Venin at the start of the game. It was all downhill from there, really.
That did... I wouldn't say it fucked you up completely, but,
no, but it was a certainly big helped. Deal.
I really enjoyed that team.
I didn't.
I really enjoyed playing that. He's great. I really like him.
Yeah.
Apart from forgetting to do like his main thing, you know, pulling people in with the gravity well, but he's a lot of fun. You know, because you can just go, oh, destructive thing, push! Yeah, fuck off, I don't care.
Hmm.
You know, he's quite fun.
He fits with the engineers very well, doesn't he?
He does. He fits in with this lot really well. Because obviously you have these three, and they're going to be generating your momentum till the cows come home. And she was awesome today. Not that she really did much, but...
She doesn't always need to.
She scored 2 goals.
Yeah.
So, and I like Mother compared to the other fucking wanky thing.
Yeah. Those fucking nets are really irritating. They're not like a major thing. They're just annoying. There's another annoying thing of the engineers. The engineers are just annoying to play against.
Who'd have thought we'd have lived to have seen this?
I know, right?
Dun, 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 dun! Go me! That's it. I retire as champion.
I mean, you know, you were keeping Salvo back, which is the right thing to do. You know, behind someone like Locus who can just, like, get him back up.
Yeah, so, man, I had the chop when you had said Might's over here. Mm. I could have flurried and thingied arrow to the knee here.
Risk of the miss.
But I'm like, whereas up here, with the couple standing together, it's extra damage on Harry, because he's on the sail, you put him back to 7. I'm like, oh, shit, because my leader was there.
Yeah.
I just needed to knock him down, just a couple, and I could...
And it was interesting with Ballista... Like, Ballista was involved and getting hit by flurries. Because he's got tough hide, you're only taking 1 damage, so you don't mind. If he's taking 2, he's taking 2, he's taking 2. You're taking 1. You're kind of like, yeah, whatever.
Yeah. You need to say, and sorry, boss!
He doesn't mind getting stuck in a little bit, does he?
No.
I mean, obviously, ideally, you're shooting stuff, but I mean...
He's got a knockdown on 3.
Yeah, and he's got a push on 1. No?
No, he's got a double push on 2.
Tackle on 1, you know, he's not bad getting
stuck in. You want him sort of that area in case you get the ball, so you can go breach.
Yeah, and that was it. I was like, well, I can't just score because then you'll breach, or it turns out you did get the bounce back, but it was like I can't just score. Once you'd scored 1 goal, I was like, I knew that I was then on the back foot. It wasn't simply a case of, oh well, I can get a couple of takeouts because I've gone.
As soon as Mike's over there with a ball, I'm like, right, forget about it. I can't get the ball at the moment. I've got to do everything else, let you score, and then I've got the ball.
Yeah.
That's what I had to wait for. That's why I had to do everybody except for the 2 goal threats. I'm like, hurry up and do my turn.
And velocity is surprisingly tough for a striker because of that nimble, that 6 defence. You know, it's like, oh, fucking, I'm missing with this, I'm missing with that.
Yeah, she suddenly becomes a little bit more durable.
And that's the perfect opportunity, you know, you leave her there waiting for when you can get the ball. So she just stays there, nimbles herself, and just stays there.
Yeah. And then just goes, tell you what, I'm just going to go run off and score.
Yeah. I do like Catalyst, though, like normal Catalyst. He's a lot of fun with his external combustion boot.
That's a fucking pain in the ass. That is 3 points of damage. Mm. Like, ooh, fuck off. Don't like that much. But yeah, that was lots of fun.
I'm looking forward to playing again.
Yeah.
Not against the engineers.
So there you go. Hope you enjoyed that. Because I certainly did.
No. So, no, in all fairness, it was a good game, and I think you played it well. You know, you didn't do anything wrong. Do you know what I mean?
No,
that,
I know.
That's a key thing.
I'm like looking back at that game, going, I wouldn't have changed anything in that game apart from everything.
And it's easy for me. I think it's very easy to see what you did wrong, as opposed to what your opponent did right. Like you can say, "Oh, I should have done that," or "I messed this dice roll," or "I fluffed that pass." You know, and you think actually you did very well. I'm not, you know, you using him as you should have used him. Mm. And I shouldn't have put conditions on him, knowing that Salvo could heal, but that you used that to your advantage.
Mm.
You know, so more
go me.
More good to you.
So there you go. That's it.
Locus, he's a cunt.
Didn't even get to use Sycamore Composure.
No.
Wow.
Composure's so, great, especially for those guys.
Yeah. I thought it was a shop. It's not as a pass, isn't it? So there you go. Hope you enjoyed that.
Don't forget to like and subscribe if you liked it and want to subscribe. If you don't like it and don't want to subscribe, you don't have to like and subscribe. But we would like it if you liked and subscribe. And until next time.
Stay hammered.
Do 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 do